Hi, I'm Mr. Blue, and welcome to the Inhaler Friends movie. Now, today, Bob isn't with us, and that may be because I ran him down in my truck the other day. He's in heaven now, and this is what this movie's all about. How Bob met God. Okay? Enjoy the movie! It all started when I ran down Bob in our new truck. Then he went to hospital.
24,000 volts charging. Still nothing, still nothing. Charging, charging. No, 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 no.
Come on, Bob, come on, Bob. Go on, put more volts in, more volts.
Okay, okay. 500,000 volts going in now. Charging.
Mr. Blue, your friend Bob just kind of disintegrated.
Oh my God. I better get his hat.
I will treasure it always. He slowly rises up to heaven.
Bye-bye, Mr. Boo, and you better look after that head of mine.
He lands in heaven.
I'm here.
Bob appears on a weird red carpet.
Hello. Do you know where the nearest takeaway is?
I am your maker.
If you're my maker, can you make me a bacon sarnie? I didn't have breakfast.
Shut up, Bob.
How did you know my name?
I'm your maker!
Well, if you're my maker, make me a bloody bacon sarnie!
Bob, you have just hurt God's feelings. Prepare to be killed. Again.
Oh my goodness.
Good. I thought you were going to say something else then. Anyway, let's get to killing you. Again.
Mr. Blue, help me. You better get your ass right up here now.
Wait, I sense Bob's in trouble. Don't worry, Bob. I'm coming.
Meanwhile, in heaven, Bob had confronted God.
Bob, I'm going to kill you.
Again!
No, you're not.
And then, meanwhile on Earth, Mr. Blue was at Brands Hatch racetrack.
Bob, I'm coming to heaven if it's the last thing I do. Even if it means going on the track and getting run down by the fastest cars on Earth.
Mr. Blue rises to heaven.
I'm coming, Bob! I'm coming!
Mr. Blue lands in heaven.
Mr. Blue appears in the red carpet.
Mr. Blue!
Bob!
They slowly hug each other.
Mr. Blue, I missed you!
I missed you too, Bob.
God saw his chance. Ha ha, I'm going to push them both over.
Hoi.
Hey.
Mr. Blue, Bob, I'm going to kill you now.
Again. How do you know my name?
I am your maker!
Well, if you're my maker, then make me a bloody bacon sarnie!
Shut up, Mr. Blue. I've already asked him that and he tried to kill me.
Oh dear.
Yes, oh dear. Have this! God uses his powers and tries to kill them both.
Ow!
ha, 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 ha.
Over.